A 16-year-old Volcano Vista student is facing traffic charges tonight, but police say he could have been in much worse trouble if they hadn't acted fast on Thursday. As Rod Green reports, the young man allegedly planned to take out some bullies at school permanently.
You never know. Based on the threat and the way society is nowadays, you got to take any threat serious. You never know.
And police say this threat was discovered quite by chance. They stopped a car with no plates near Volcano Vista High School Tuesday. The teenage driver had no license and no insurance. What he did have, when they searched the car, was a hidden handgun.
Police took the student to counselors here at Volcano Vista, and that's when they found out something shocking.
In the course of the conversation, he stated that his intention was to use the gun to shoot some students that were picking on him or bullying him.
And the young man backed up his confession with a written statement to police that outlined his desire to shoot or stab the trio of bullies. At Volcano Vista on Friday, word of the event was just getting out. Students and parents concerned.
It's scary, yes.
Yeah. It's shocking. It really is. It's very sad. It's a very sad thing. That still goes on, you know, it shouldn't go on.
Gibbs says the young man was turned over to CYFD for counseling. Rod Green, Action 7 News.
APD's Gibbs says a juvenile will not be charged in connection with having the gun.